Going on, guys. It's Ever at Gaming. Get you another set episode of Lego Star Wars The Force Awakens. And my assistant is back here with Alex.
What's good, guys? I'm ready to play some Legos. I know it's different from yesterday because, you know, the levels are hard, but I'm ready to play.
Alright, let's try our hard best and exploring this entire Takodana quest of cutting all these studs over here. So it's pretty useful to do that. So right now, we won't be no more frustrated right here. So I am rolling a little bit slow today, but right now, BBI, can you pick up a pace or something like that?
You want the storyline?
Huh?
Storyline.
Oh no, we're just collecting more studs.
Alright.
And what's over there? What's sparkling? Over there in this bush. What's this? Oh, we got another crap problem. So over here, we gotta follow these blue studs to lead the path over up here. So Alex, you go climb up there and I'll go collect some more studs and catch you up there. Just follow, see you on that? Climb up there and I'm gonna go on. There's nothing over here.
I'll
well.
Up here in a sec,
okay, so I have to go up here. That's that for me to do. So you gotta find another way to lift me up. So I'm up here. So what are you trying to do?
Hold up.
Okay, go. Use the R stick to zoom the camera around. R stick on your right.
Hold up.
Can you zoom the camera up? Alright, there you go. And there's something sparkling, so use your staff to boost me up. Go to the switch.
Watch it.
And boost me up. Alright, so go to there.
Maybe can you get in there now?
Yes, I can.
I'm gonna need your help with that gate over there.
Alright, so in order to find Finn, we don't know what he's up to because right now he's all alone. Going to find what the dark side is all about and why he's up to and knowing what his plan is all about, because he's not the one of the resistance anymore. Because he won't be one of the good side, because I don't want to go back to the dark side anymore, because that won't be a shame with me. Let's go to the story mode. Right. So we are probably up here. So this is another chapter. So it's chapter 6. And what is it called? Takodana. Takodana. It's supposed to be called Takodana. Frightened by her encounter with the Force beneath Maz, Castle Rey flees into the forest, confused and hunted by these visions from the past. And what it says here, meanwhile, the First Order demonstrates the terrifying power of their star killer weapon by destroying the Hoshinin system in the very seat of a republic. Such is the scale of a destruction that is witnessed as far away as Takodana itself. Alright, whatever I pronounced it right. It's what they call Takodana.
Takodana.
Takodania?
Probably.
Takodania is one, so. You can pronounce it Takodana or Takodana, whatever it's pronounced it right, but I don't know if the real. Seriously, don't get me wrong, or spill. So, I'm gonna keep on working on this right under control here. So right now, it should be fine by now. Right now, you're not seeing a way to any brightness problem. Because I don't mean to make these episodes dark, because I just check on YouTube and making sure that it has dark problems with it, but I want to make it normal and bright. So, what's happening? What's going on?
Where's Rey?
Oh, now she missed her or something? What's his problem? I mean, her problem. Old grandma alien packing.
Kept it locked away.
Where'd you get that?
A good question for another time.
That's Luke Skywalker's saber.
Find your friend.
All right. So, what's up there? So we got another clone problem to take care of. Sweet. Good for you, Finn. Alright, now save the fight for the clones. Don't play with it right now, Finn. We're just using the force wisely. So, right now you have the lightsaber, so you are. So I think you're probably using the lightsaber, aren't you, Alex?
Yep.
And, so we're in the story armor. We're at still in Maz Castle right now, and everybody's running. So we got another clone army to attack. Oh, the lightsaber really pays off the money. So let's take them off. Give me my money, you cloners. You destroy the entire planet, you monsters. Okay. Alright, so what are Han Solo saying? I can't understand. I can't even see the camera. So there's more clone army and more TIE fighters, or TIE fighters coming our way. So right now.
Now we're talking. Let's go.
Okay, so Alec, there's a blue spark over there. Can you use the force? Can you use it? Do you have the force to take it down?
No, I don't think so.
Alright, well, let's just don't worry about it. You don't have the force to pick it up. But since in the final episode, you will see that Rey will become a Jedi soon, but right now, there are so many puzzles we can solve and more clone army we can attack. And hopefully, we should be cautious with the with all these clone army just coming to counter you and just attack you, and then you die, and hopefully you
don't. Yeah, bro, we got something.
You say what?
Hello.
So we got some clone army to deal with. So what's this, grandma looking? So yeah, what am I? I'm mad.
You have to go in there.
So right now, I'm supposed to hide under there.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that's cool. Oh. And she can just crawl underneath the tunnel and you just probably take him out. Okay, I'm gonna take him out with my gun. So Maz had the weapon, so hopefully he can use the gun to like attack the clone army. Because he's some alien grandma, I cannot tell because his name is Maz. And right now we're just taking on care of wrecking these stone bricks and all that kind of cool stuff right now. Hopefully I can collect all these studs. Alex, you don't want to get too close to the fire. I can see you doing it, but right now I'm just going to stay focused on top of my screen because right now we're just going to push this thing down below us, and right now we're going to start building. So, Dante, Alex, you're going to start building soon.
Yep.
So, I'm going to be on Han Solo right now. So, I want to use Chewbacca, but right now I want to use Han Solo. So, it's going to blow the bomb up. Seriously? Yeah, you happy exploded birthday clones. Oh, you deserve that punishment for one day, but right now, long time for that. I'm gonna take all these black clones out of here. Really? Yeah, I may not be rude, but seriously, I'm just okay. There's another cake. We won't be needing that, so you better just build a cake, and we're gonna build to our left. And what is it? So what is this, metal bomb? A thermal exploder? Well, it's way too big, you fool. What you mean the explosion would be? Alright, turn it up a little bit. I can't even hear him. So, I'm just using the Wii gamepad to, turn it up a little bit. Alright, better. Let's see what I'm doing. Okay, so we're going to take the cover, so GL, GL to take cover. So I'm gonna take the cover on my left. So there's so many clone armies we could attack. So taking cover, pressing hold ZL, because I'm gonna lose my heart. I don't lose all my strikes. Alright, are you attacking Alex?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm gonna just gonna attack this guy. Although my guy's seeing some laser beam shot earlier. Okay, so there's another TIE fighter coming our way. It's about to destroy. What are you doing? You kinda striking us? Well, not entirely, but right now I'm just gonna take to my ladder and pile it up the cover. But right now I'm just gonna take all these clones. What's the problem, man?
No, he's dead.
Oh, okay. I'm tracking his bomb. He's also exploding. Man, we're playing Call of Duty action here. Really?
Right.
And I could probably die and have to be, I didn't even see it in the film. You should be good. What is he building? Oh, he built another circle that way, so they're coming down all the deep and deep. Well,
I see a way to flank him from above. Over on the right.
Okay. Oh my god, there's someone on the left. Someone on the left. Someone on the left shooting. Hey, someone on the left, shoot. Excuse me? He's got a quotation mark marked up and then he's trying to attack me, really. Where did it have to be adaptable to me? Really? Okay, you have no way you're getting out of me. No way. Man, really? Oh, all these freaking phones are coming. You explode that thing?
Yeah.
Okay, good job. Wait, I gotta get close to that gravel. So you take all these phones, I'm gonna leave my binoculars. So I'm just still taking cover. Wait. So let's start flying, please. And right now we're gonna find a weak spot. It's right where the weak spot is. Gotta be there somewhere. Where is it? Oh wait, it's over here. Okay, there we go. So right now it's right under the stone. Let's attack that thing. Oh, okay. Alex, go back to Chewie. I'll take care of the bomb. We're gonna switch to Chewie.
Where's that Chewie at?
I don't even know. I don't know for sure. See what I got to do here. Let's see it. Chewie! I need your help! Alright, just go ahead, man. Where is Chewie at? I need Chewie. How did that. I can hold X to shoot at the Chewie. That's good. So, right now, I'm gonna destroy that bomb. Wait.
Yeah.
Come on, hold on. Shoot, come on. Gotta activate the bomb. Alright, here we go. Explosive victory of ever-tested life. Okay, no. Here we go. Now we're ready. Alright, the hell's out of here. Right now, we got more of these troopers to take care of. So right now, more and more clones coming our way. That's so many of them. This is fun. So we're still in the war, so I'm going to go back to Han Solo. And we still got, flame trooper over here, flaming everywhere, all over the place. And we got more clone armies on the top, and we got health bar on top, so we're going to take it out. So I'm going to take out that flame trooper, whatever you got, man. So we need to destroy that dude, flaming all over the floor. So right now, we're burning everything to the galaxy down. Okay, there's somewhere on top shooting. It's green, it's a green beam. So, I'm gonna attack it as soon as possible. So, you probably destroy it with the explosive. Did you, Alex?
Yeah.
And then, there's another flame shooter coming, so shoot that. Shoot that, whatever that guy is. Okay, you're probably using some kind of new weapon or whatever, probably. And, clearly, I'm still attacking all these clones. I'm attacking victory!
Oh.
This game is awesome! Alright, so there's no more clone army coming our way because, this is probably the same game as in 25 duty. So what weapon are you using? Are you using the lightsaber? Are you still using the lightsaber, Alex? Oh, yeah. Okay. You should use the lightsaber, okay? It's pretty useful when you're using the force, but right now I think we should be probably hitting, there's more coming. More incoming, and I'm gonna kind of attack this guy, dude. Okay, he's gonna punch me. Gonna throw a punch, and I'm gonna get all these studs around here, and what is... Oh, okay, there's a clone with a, whatever that
That's
thing is.
That's always something I like to hear.
With some, stab saber. With some lightning saber, probably. Okay, this clone is good. So, this guy got a shield that he can't take down. And, he's pretty, hard to take out. So, right now, Alex, you're losing studs around here, so... we can't attack it because right now we have some a different lightsaber, something like that, and a shield. And right now, I'm gonna take all these clones on him so you take out that guy, Alec, because he's on scouting something. Okay, what? Oh, what? Okay, what is happening? Okay, I'm gonna counterattack him. Can I counterattack? Oh, okay, I'm dying here. I'm losing spells here. Okay, come on, he's shooting. We need to take out, man. We can't even take him out. Alex, how we figure this out? Alex, got any better ideas?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, maybe we can do something before. What's that? Okay, what's this? We need something that can take out that, okay, so that thing works. So right now, he's having his hug, and right now he's, following me. And I can't stop him, Alex, please. Take off the bar. So I can't go back in this thing because right now it's kind of a little distracting around here. So I think like we should take him out. So we have nothing to do right now. Okay, that thing's wrapped out. And we're gonna start building this side. And what that thing does. Okay, so that's the magnet speaker. Something like that we call it, or whatever you call it. Okay, that thing is way out of line, so what is it doing? Okay, now it's near the character attack. Oh, you catch your name. Tap A, Alex. You got the force, use it. Oh, okay, now he give up. Oh, he got two of them, Alex? Oh, you got two. You see that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, a broom?
You okay, big deal?
Wow, that's all. Got all the gun. He took it down with whatever that weapon is. What is he doing? He's doing some fancy avoid attack or something with all the clone shooting. So, alright, so he's trying to avoid it. Okay, now we're in war, and right now Mass Castle destroyed, and right now we are leaving. Are we leaving right now? Okay, there's the Sith coming. The Sith is coming, and Rey is heading out of line.
A droid was spotted heading west with a girl.
Okay, there's a young girl running for his life because he's afraid of the dark side.
No, you can't. You have to go. That little too important.
Possibly a pair of ghosts as she is. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. Oh my god. A banana? Dude,
that's messed up.
Yeah, it's clearly messed up. Okay, but oh my god. Don't stab him. Don't stab him, please, don't.
A droid. Where is it?
Oh. Now, they have been spotted by the Dark Sith now.
TK-338, we
have... Hey, he just saw him. He spotted a banana. I saw the banana. Really? That clone holding a banana and he's not even doing anything. Put that banana down. We'll eat it. Or throw it away in the water. Really? Why the banana? Why are you going the banana?
Go straight at it. Don't let these thugs scare you.
That is stupid. That is messed up stupid. Now they're... Put your hand down. What are you looking for tapping
me? That's one hell of a pilot. Leia, BB-8. They need you. Now, go!
Okay, fine. So Finn's on his way to find BB-8 and right. Okay, now we're on higher power. Who am I? Okay, I'm on the right side. So right near Y is to shoot, and you can press hold ZL to boost faster. It's the same thing about, and you can press ZL to aim targets.
We gotta take out the TIE fighters.
So right now, what are we doing now? What are we going to pick up? We're going to pick up 14, one of those TIE fighters. Are we out?
Yep.
Man, this is so cool, man. This is pretty cool. Man, I love the design of the game because right now, this is so epic. I don't tell you like the episode, you guys, please do so. I feel like we should enjoy this episode so far, unless it's going to be a long epic video. Really, I think this is going to be exciting. Man, I am really impressed with myself, because right now we are really doubting ourselves, so right now there's another army attacking. So I will leave this to my star, but we're going to get more left guard. Okay, so hopefully, let's make a new turn. We're taking out eight of the mallets. Okay, hold on, let me check that. I'm gonna get a detail, so it doesn't matter. So what are we destroying? We're destroying these guys. And we're destroying all seven of these, okay. Well, let's take all seven of that of these things. So do you see them you see red targets? Follow the red arrow and then you gotta attack these guys, okay? We're gonna get attack all six of them. Or a side of them because we're getting the top six. Okay, where am I going now? Okay, I just automatically flying. It's kind of like a little bit harder when the game is pretty cool. It's kind of a little bit tricky when you're using the design of the game because right now it's kind of a little bit tricky.
Give me one more.
Are we just doing seven of each?
Okay.
But the game graphics are pretty cool. I'm very impressed with them. Alright, all the time is awesome. Good. Let's just show all these guys. Those guys are speeding up, so we gotta take them out soon. So look at the running out line. So we gotta take out one of these yellow flashes and this red target. And we got more than anything. Are you attacking them?
Yeah.
Come on, this new epic battle, you should be helping out, dude. Okay, there's another TIE fighter coming up straight to me. Okay, I don't want to use all these guns. Alright, are you attacking these guys?
Mm-hmm, one more.
Okay, attack one more. You see it? Attack it.
Booyah.
You didn't attack it, man.
You got it.
Remember all the stuff seems to do it. Press ZL to speed up, okay? So it's a more easy way to speed up a little bit. It takes you more than the game. ZL is a turn it there up. You know, get put all these stuff right here. Alright, so what are you doing? You're supposed to be attacking. What are you doing?
Hang up.
Okay, just blow me up. So I'm looking at Alice on the left side of the area, making sure you have to take out that last ship droid, whatever it's called. So I'm just going to make sure he gets it right in case I don't want Alice to screw up the episode. Come on, man, take it out. Where are you going, man? Take it out. Take out that droid.
No.
Come on, take it out. Let's be
off. I'm trying to get more aim. Hold up.
That last stuff is for you. Take it out.
I know.
That's the last one. What is that for? You put the ZR. Don't keep pressing ZL.
We are being attacked by First Order forces.
You need a lot of traffic on the ship. Controls. So right now, you're doing okay. Well, we're good. We're gonna take out all the green spots that are flashing. So we gotta take out all these TIE fighters that are shooting away. So let's take them out as soon as possible. Just you don't have to press ZL if you don't want to, right? just to kill
me.
Okay, I got this. Why is it speeding up? Why don't you buy all the attractive? Get over here, would you? Oh, wait, what?
We're taking too much damage.
What are we doing?
We can't last much
longer. Well, I thought we'd attack the green spot. Oh, never mind. We're going to attack all the TIE fire. I forgot. I thought I was attacking the green spot then. So, right now, are we... I just thought I saw a Han Solo around here. No, no, that's the green. That's a Han Solo ship. You can't attack that. So, where's the last one? Is it around here somewhere? Let's keep firing it.
Got one. I thought we got one.
You got one? Where is it?
Our ship's getting cold. You gotta deal with those special forces TIE fighters.
Oh, are we destroying the bomb?
One, that one. Oh, no.
Okay, well, destroy that thing, whatever it's called. Where'd you get the orbit?
We don't need the orbit.
No, I don't know, where'd you find it? Are we able to kill the general, or are we just to trap the crew, dude? Did I do that?
Oh, thank you!
Okay,
we
well, I come get it. Oh, okay, fine.
We're
still on
the
ship, and right now we are, still aboard by right now. Okay, but there's money coming. He's crashing, what is he doing?
The map. You've seen it.
Okay, it's Hard and Ray.
Resistance fighters. Pull the division out.
Oh my god, it's taking her away. No! Someone stop the sieve! It's taking her away!
Too late now.
No, not exactly. I want her.
Man,
shot take it down and solo with the press.
No! No, no! 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 No!
Man, don't panic, man. We'll save her. She'll be fine.
Yeah, he took her. He took her. She's gone.
Yeah, I know.
Are you kidding me?
C3PO, you
bastard!
Yes,
you
I must
have my proper arm
installed.
You changed your hair.
Oh,
same
jacket. No, new jacket.
I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
You have a son that turns to the dark side and Darth Vader and forces. Okay, now he's changing his mask off. Ooh.
Tell me about the droid.
He's a BB unit with a selenium drive and a thermal hyperscan vindicator.
Steering a section of a navigational chart. And we have the rest. We're covered from the archives of the Empire, but we need the last piece. And somehow you convinced the droid to show it to you. I know you've seen the map. It's in there. And now you'll give it to me. Don't be afraid. I feel it.
I'm not giving you anything.
Oh, now he's even.
You.
It's a lost star.
I'm afraid.
I'm here for its heavy.
But you will never be as strong as Darth Vader.
I need four cold work on it. I'm here to remind. And the clone playing around. I'm one clone over there playing around. So, yep, that is it for the episode. It's, probably not too bad, is it, Alex?
Yeah, it's not that bad.
Not too bad at all. So hopefully this is kind of like a short level of this chapter, and hopefully we gain no we haven't gained a lot of scrubs today. So right now we gain like 35.
No trouble.
No trouble at all. No, we this is kind of like a short time of period of lifetime, but right now we probably do today, and hopefully we right now we have a lot of new planet. It's the Crimson Corsair. All right, Corsair. Alright, so right now let's continue the story, and hopefully I pretty enjoy it, and right now I enjoy the graphics of the epic ships, and right now we took up all the TIE fighters, and Probably, what else we take out, Alex?
We take out like all the clones.
Oh, we take out the cardboard ship, and hopefully we take out all three of them. And right now, we did okay, guys, and hopefully you guys enjoying it.
Come on, we should get back to the Falcon.
Alright, so right now, I think that is it for the episode, guys. I hope that this is a really short episode for me, everyone, so hopefully you guys enjoy it. So thank you all so much for watching. If you ever text a like to the episode, make sure you ever text a like to the episode, share the video to a friend, I hope you subscribe for more of the galactic epic adventure going on with Lego Star Wars The Force Awakens. So, Alex, are you going to say goodbye?
Alright, guys, see y'all later. Peace.
Alright, peace out, y'all. Make sure you like the episode,
be safe.
Okay? And you be safe with your internet, okay? And your channel, alright? Goodbye, and see you on the next one.